Serial Killers in Under 30 Seconds Part 28. Patrick Kearney, the notorious Freeway Killer. Responsible for a string of brutal murders in the 1970s, Kearney confessed to 21 killings and later admitted to 7 more. Targeting young male hitchhikers and patrons of gay bars, Kearney would lure them into his car, only to unleash his sadistic desires. Finally apprehended and convicted, he was sentenced to life in prison.